Here's how to make a mini can heater. Let's get started. Make sure you use a power outlet for the switch. Now let's test the temperature coming off it. There's the light bulb temperature. Thanks for watching, I hope this video helped.